38 before stomping into the tops on your own was to help you prepare tactically. Now, because of your carelessness, Benny has fled the strip, taking with him the platinum chip. His destination is hardly a mystery. It's a near certainty that he's making his way for Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill. It's one of just two places on Earth that have the hardware necessary to read the platinum chip. The Lucky 38 is the other, of course. You have an interest in this, whether you like it or not. You signed a contract to deliver the platinum chip to me. Now, I could stop you from leaving, but what would that accomplish? If you want to go, go. See what the strip I built, the strip I own, has to offer. Think about what I could offer you. I expect we'll have occasion to talk again.
Mr. House is waiting for you in his office. Why, Sugar? He's the maximum utmost. If it weren't for Mr. House, we wouldn't have this fabulous wonderland of New Vegas, would we? I may be a robot. Mr. House has a lot of needs, Sugar. Then maybe you shouldn't pry into a lady's particulars. Well, of course I am, silly. Why, well. Anything else? Not many people know this, But Mr. House is one of the world's biggest collectors of antique snow globes. If you happen to find any out in the wasteland, you can bring them to me, and I'll add them to his collection. You'll get a reward, of course. In fact, one of Mr. House's favorites went missing when we moved the collection. If you have a look around the Lucky 38, you might even find it.
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the High Roller Suite. You can bring your friends too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together. Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy. Roller suite